Hi, this is Master Kanbei. Welcome to this new battle. So, I hope everyone will enjoy. Now, usually I don't accept to fight CEOs that are much, much better than mine. But I will do that one exception this time around. Mainly because I really want to change the air around me to entertain me, you know, and entertain the audience as well. The other reason why I actually accept to fight a better seal than mine would be I want to see if my opponent is actually good. Now, if he wins, that's normal, he is freaking awk and I'm jazz. But if he loses, that can give me an idea on how bad the guy can be in the end. So that's the idea behind that mixed space battle there. I also really want to test out this map. So yeah. Let's do this. I hope everyone will enjoy. So here I brought the microphone closer. Now I will say this, the lava takes forever to be spilled. So yeah. I guess next turn I can have my first tank out. So, in case you didn't know, there is a Facebook group, and there are two Discord servers where you can join there and meet new players. I think lava will hit the center now. Or maybe it will hit the center the next turn. Oh, it's next turn. Oh, aye, damaged infantry. If I remember correctly, there was no Lavatar here. That infantry will be at 1 HP. And if he moves the mech on the city to take a shot at my tank, he will most likely lose his mech. I feel like it's karma that Lava did hit him. He took Ock while I took Jess after all. Take a shot. Oh, really? Oh, make spam, I see. I want to see that base. Okay. So, let's see what it does next. Oh, mech in each corner. Okay. So, he spent 9k in mechs, so this means that's most likely his only tank. Anti-air? Okay. Maybe. I actually forgot to finish out that infantry. Can't lock that tank there. What we call turtle the tank on that choke point. Maybe I can overwhelm him there and take his base. That could be funny. I think the anti-air will be, yeah. I kinda knew this corner would get it at some point. I forgot about that tile. So yeah, I think I can kill that thing. I also think I can kill that that anti-air as well. Now he's trying the HQ cap. I kinda see you coming, buddy. Will you try the same thing as me? Oh, look at that. We got the power.
Press on.
So my only way to really compete with Ock is using my power. I need my power, otherwise I'm doomed. You know what? I will do a war crime. I will freaking base skip. Because I know this guy has a bad unit count at that point. I think the bridge are fine. So next turn I will get an anti-air out. What did you try to do, buddy? Now you realized you need a copter and two units to actually enter up my cab. I got your base, buddy. Oh, I can hear a copter coming somewhere. But it's 5 base to 3 base. So this will really hurt him. And now he just placed his unit on a tower. We should have lava. I don't know if it's next turn or the other turn. Yeah, buddy. Got your base. Kinda expected that, but that's fine. I think that forest should be fine. Usually forests are fine. Oh, I got damaged copter. Less scary now. I really want to kill that Meg.
Alright.
Oh wow, already? Okay. I hope everyone enjoyed that weird outcome. I understand because he lost a base. Now I go full on 5 base. But he picked Hawk. He deserved that kind of like beat down. I hope everyone enjoyed. Like, comment and subscribe. We will see each other in future video and stream. Have a great day and take care.